Brighton manager. How are you doing?
Very well, thank you.
Yeah, how's it going to go today?
Who knows? I think we are all right. We are all right. No excuses. Ready. Beautiful place to play football.
Looking well. You look like you've had a nice summer.
You do.
Hey, get your boots
on. Oh, hard work.
22 minutes gone so far at Hillsborough. Enjoying the match, Benners?
No goals here at Hillsborough, but a very, very good shout for a penalty for Sheffield Wednesday. Neil Mellor fouled in the box and then retaliated by pushing the centre-half over and received a yellow card. Still no goals.
Take that as a yes, then. Today the post-match interviews are taking place. We've had a cracking day here, giving away a whole load of cash, and the fans have been brilliant.
We finished 1-0 to the Owls here in Sheffield. We don't know where we're going to be next week yet, but it won't be Wednesday.
No, it'll be Saturday.
No, I mean it won't be Wednesday.
No, Saturday.
We did this at the beginning. Do you not get it?
Oh, you mean Sheffield Wednesday?
Yes.
God. Run the outtake.
See you soon.
Should I say, take it like a fan down the camera?
Sorry.
90 minutes gone here at Hillsborough. Tell us how it's gone, Fenners.
20 minutes gone now.
I like big butts, I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
The only thing is, you shouldn't turn round when I go
down
the outside.
I know, I didn't mean to.
Yeah, you really are a meltoid. One more, please.